Everybody on YouTube, this is me, Cassie Doe. I was born in a small village in Peru, Lima, South America. I'm Native American, 87% Native American. I'm 5% African, and the rest I'm Jewish. Sorry, it's really hot in here. I'm adopted from Peru. My mom is Brenda Doe. She's from Michigan. She adopted us three girls from Peru. My sisters are not my real sisters, but I still love them. And I was raised in Bangladesh, El Salvador, Egypt, Guatemala. Bangladesh, El Salvador, Egypt, America, Amsterdam, and Peru is where I was born. I used to be homeless, and I was raped as a virgin, and I was gang raped and raped four times with different men at different times. My goal is to become America's Next Top Model, and I tried to do cosmetology, but the transportation didn't work, and I didn't have a car, so I'm trying modeling right now. I have never modeled in my life, but I'm choosing to prove everyone wrong about it. And I have a fiance named Jeremy Marks, and he is wonderful to me, and I love him back. So my plan is to become a model, and after that, try to open a store that's for $1 makeup, for cheap makeup that's quality for quantity. And it will be access to anyone, and it will be better than Sephora. Sephora is too expensive to buy stuff every day, but then my store will thrive, and there'll be access to even the poor that can afford the makeup too. I'm looking for a change. I'll be the first Native American Latina woman that will be winning the America's Next Top Model. So I hope you guys have a good day. Thank you. Bye.